paura, mostrarti il mio cuore che è acceso. Chiudi dentro me la luce che ho incontrato per strada.
Sogno all'orizzonte e manca le parole. Io sì lo so che sei con me, tu mia luna, tu sei qui con me. Mio sole, tu sei qui con me.
Nobody needs you. so cry, so cry, so cry. You believe that life goes by just to deceive you. I'll buy your time, won't buy your time. You're getting old, and the longer you take, the slower your fame will grow, it'll grow, it'll grow. You can close your eyes and hope that when you open them, you've got a brand new life.
You can give your life,
or you can lose.
A moment with Matty. We're going to ask some boys some questions, so let's go. Giant,
g'day.
What's been
I'm
your
Matty.
Greatest
and this is
sporting
a moment,
moment
with Matty.
Yeah.
We're
going to ask. My school appeared to be quite a sitter.
Really good goal against Gregory Terrace that helped us keep in the Premiership this year.
Right up, right up.
Oh, okay, man.
Yeah, definitely first 15, being nudged first time in 12 years, mate. Sensational.
Yeah, I think it was from about 45 metres out, at least.
Well, Matty, I think it would have to be IGS's greatest 1998 track and field victory over Nudgee at Nudgee. That was one of the greatest moments.
Really doubt that there's anyone else in the school that could have pulled off such a piece of wizardry.
Yeah, oh, he's good looking too.
One greatest moment at IGS would have to be the 39, 49 and 59 basketball where we went undefeated for those 3 years.
But, yeah, someone must have been. It was a pretty good 25-minute goal against Gary Trask, mate.
25? What game are you watching? 45.
Best person at IGS.
Funniest person at IGS would have to be Greg McClellan.
I'm back on the streets again, and I'm here to ask the question, what are the recollections of the first day at IGS? Come over. Greg, what are your recollections of the first day at IGS?
Well, I suppose you could say our first day at IGS is one of the most important days. That was when we, I suppose I walked into a room of about 50 people, but I didn't know any of them, and I saw Mr. George, big 7 foot Mr. George, and I was starting to think this wasn't such a good idea, but yeah, I worked out I'd meet some of the best people I've ever met in my life. I got friends I probably won't ever forget, no matter how far I go, no matter how old I get. So, yeah, it was a really important day for me.
Well, my first day at IGS, what I can remember is sitting in the form class with Mr. Greed, grade 8 form teacher. He was telling us how everything operated. We went for a lap around the school, and I just remember thinking, what have I got?
Yeah, I just remember walking in those gates out the front there, you know, and looking up at the grade horn, just saying, you know, I wonder if I can live up to the ideals of this school, you know. Since that first day, mate. Sort of
been coloured
red and white.
And my first memory.
Look, I can't remember the first day of school.
No, I
need
to
know.
I
was scared.
I can remember my first day at school with Bazza, Gray. You pronounced my name wrong. It's Bokart, not Borkett, guys, okay?
Hi, boys. What's the most embarrassing moment you've had at IGS? Catchball, what's your most embarrassing moment?
Mate, it involved the starfish.
Embarrassing moments, Matt. I think you've got one for us,
eh? Yeah, I recall back in grade 9, the changing of light, the changing of hormones. I had numerous blowouts in grade 9. High pitch, low pitch, extremely high pitched. They were embarrassing.
I've got more boys with me, and I'm here to ask them, what are their plans for the future? What are your plans for the future?
I want to be a journalist. I want to go overseas and report on stuff, really.
Okay, are we going? Okay, I want to make money. Lots of money.
What do you want to do after school?
Oh, I think we'll make millions and I'll live up a tolly. Are they all right, or?
This is the corner of the wall, Rick.
daily question that is. I think I'm going to become a bit of a diesel mechanic, make a bit of money, move around a bit, fixing some stuff. How do you like that one?
Let's go.
Oh, I'm just,
Yes?
Working next year, leaving out to study for a while. Done.
I want to go to uni next year. Probably want to be a research scientist or something. I don't know, new and technological. And when I get 50, I want to be a law degree.
Next year, I want to do a diploma of matter technician, bio, science, and genetics. Hopefully, that'll upgrade my thing so I can get geology. I'll be going up to Canada to do my degree up there. And once I'm a geologist, when I'm 50, I'd like to have a lot of money invested in the stock market.
Morgo, where do you want to be in 50 years apart from Tarragindi?
Mate, I
want to
be in the
wax. Hey, Volk. Volk, what are your plans after school?
Nothing really, you know, just something that earns a bit of green, you know, a bit of money, a bit of lessons, some department.
Yep, when I grow up, I'm in the Navy.
After finishing this year, I want to go to uni, and hopefully I'll be there, because it's been my goal for a while to be a uni student, I guess. And then after that, I think I'll probably go and get a pretty nice job, nice big house, nice chick, that sort of thing. And then I think I'll be a fucking
guy. Right, I left the paper at home, but this is the last medic moment for the year. And we're asking the boarders, the men of the school, what they thought of their years at IGS. So, we got Rosie. Mate, what was it like at IGS? What was it like the first time you got in that boarding house?
Cramped. Had the other. Had recent little legends.
That's it, retro.
Retro?
Curious.
You know, being the little reef that I was. You know, Rosie's
pretty
the man I am today.
Hey, Bono.
Oh, yeah, I loved it, eh? Yeah, it was good experience. Loved the last 4 years.
What was the food like?
Oh, yeah, it was good back then, eh? Same as the gym. Yeah, it's not too bad.
And what do you think of that, what do you think of that new boy that came in during the year? He was like, I think he was about 5'8".
Oh,
showed
that,
like.
That Matty Mark.
Yeah, mate, he was a real boy, wasn't he?
Yeah, try out
and look.
That's a big girl.
You can't be a real boy until you live in the boarding house more than a year or so.
Yeah,
you don't make the cut, Matty, sorry, but you know. All right, boarders, thanks for spending a moment with Matty.